My name is Karthika. I'm studying in third class of Holy Mary High School. Good morning, Principal.
Sir, Madam.
Teachers.
My dear friends.
Today, I'm going to give
a short speech
on Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day on 15th August of every year. On this day, in 1947, India became independent from British rule. Independence Day is an important day in life of every Indian. Many freedom fighters lost their lives in orders to provide independence to India. We remember our great freedom fighters on this day. Independence Day is a national festival of India. The Prime Minister of India is the national flag
on this day.
Various cultural programs are arranged heroes of the nation. And Indian Defence Services conduct parade on this day. This day teaches us the real value of freedom and library.
Once again,
Happy Independence Day to all.
To all.